of thanks to all of you for praying. Marilyn was hospitalized Tuesday night, a very scary time for us, and really so very encouraged as the body of Christ surrounded us as she was hospitalized with a transient ischemic attack, a TIA, and we're so very thankful for the way things are working out. She plans to be back in the classroom tomorrow, and she's an amazing person. We're kind of fans for each other anyway. And this gives us all the more reason to be appreciative. Also, Priscilla Lawhead Wong is home from the hospital. She had a massive clot in her leg, reaching from the top of her leg to her foot, one clot. And so pray for her in her recovery. It's going to be a long road for her, and continue to pray for her. And she too is so very, very thankful for the practical way this body has shown tremendous support and encouragement. We'll ask the ushers to come forward, and we're going to worship the Lord with the giving of our tithes and offerings. Let's pray. Father, we are so blessed. And as we worship you with the giving of tithes and offerings, we know, Lord, that this is just one way that we can evidence that our trust is truly in you. And in these times when people feel a lot of uncertainty, we are very certain that you meet all of our needs, and especially our deepest needs. And we give now, Father, with grateful hearts. In Jesus' name, amen. There will be one more song and before the message, and then the children will be dismissed after that song to Children's Church.